It's Dick. I'm at 745 North 96th Place in Mesa. It's a one-story block construction house. There's no carport or garage. It has a asphalt shingle roof. Appears to be okay. There's an air conditioner on the roof and also a swamp cooler. The yard is very overgrown. I can see in one room, it's empty. The knobs are off the security door, which usually means somebody's been in here. And the notice for the trustee's sale is here. I'd say the house is vacant. There's a double gate to get into the backyard. Really nothing in the backyard. There is a shed. It looks like the back porch was enclosed. Actually, there are two sheds. None of the windows are something you can look through here. There's definitely nothing inside. The house is in a neighborhood of modest homes. Most of them seem to be in good repair, but a lot of them don't have much in the way of landscaping. So it's Dick at 745 North 96th Place, Mesa, Arizona.